every day when I wake up. I can see his mercies all around me, and in every circumstance, his plans for me is to succeed.
Well, good morning. And praise the Lord to each and every one of you. This is Fresh Start. I'm Pastor Daryl Fair, and I'm excited to begin this brand new day with you. You know, the Bible tells us in Lamentations chapter number 3 and verse number 23 that the mercies of God are renewed every single morning. Great is his faithfulness to you and I. And so every day we wake up, every day we know that we're still alive. And as I say from time to time, if you can see me and if you can hear me, God has brought you into a brand new day. Well, listen, I want to invite your attention to Job chapter number 22 and verse 27 and verse number 28. There's a passage of scripture here. There's a principle that's found in the Old Testament book of Job, chapter number 22, verses 27 and verse number 28. The Bible says these words, "Thou shalt make thy prayer unto him, and he shall hear thee, and thou shalt pay thy vows. Thou shalt also decree a thing, and it shall be established unto thee, and the light shall shine on thy ways." Let me give you our fresh focus for this morning. Our fresh focus this morning is simply this: pray and decree. Pray and decree. Now, what do we mean by that? Don't just pray, say. Bishop, what are you saying? I'm simply sharing with you and I this morning. It's not enough just to pray, because after you pray, you have prayed in the Spirit, prayed being led by the Spirit of God. Don't just pray, start making some declarations after you pray. You can make those same declarations when you pray. While you're praying, decree, declare some things. Because when you pray, that's one thing. We've asked God, we've thanked him, but now we're making some things. The Bible says, when I make this declaration, I am establishing some things. Glory to God's name. So I prayed. I've spent some time praying. I've prayed in the Spirit. I've prayed in my English. But in either way, I've allowed the Holy Spirit to lead me and guide me in my prayer time. Well, now that I'm done praying, I'm going to start saying some things now. Why? Why are you taking such a bold approach to your prayer time and to your after prayer time? I'm making this bold statement and bold step in faith because I recognize when I pray in agreement with God's will, the Bible says again, he hears me. And if I know he hears me, I already have the petitions that I have prayed for. It's already mine. So what am I going to declare? Lord, I thank you that I'm already healed. Oh, I may still have a pain every now and again, but I thank you, Lord, I'm already healed. By your stripes, I'm already healed. What are you doing? I'm decreeing some things. And my faith is not in my declaration. My faith is in the word of God. I'm declaring God's word. By his stripes, his word says, I am healed. As a matter of fact, someone watching me this morning, you need to make that declaration today. As a matter of fact, I don't tell you to do this often, but put it in the chat area. I am healed by his stripes. Take a moment, put it in the chat area. I am healed by his stripes. I'm healed by his stripes. He was wounded for our transgression. He was bruised for our iniquity. The chastisement of his peace, of our peace, was upon him. And by his stripes, I am healed. And so I've prayed in the Spirit. I've prayed in agreement with his will. And now I'm making some declarations. And as I make those declarations, I'm establishing some things. That's what the Bible says. I'm establishing my healing. I'm establishing my breakthrough. I'm establishing my turnaround. Why? Because I prayed and he heard me. And I've already have what God says is mine. And so you don't have to be ashamed. You don't have to be afraid. Make those declarations. because God is with you. God bless you. I will see you in the morning. Just remember, whatever you've got to face today, you faced something on yesterday, you've outlived it. God has brought you and I into a brand new day. And indeed, God has given you a fresh start. So start saying what God says about you in this brand new day. God bless you. I'll see you in the morning.
This is the gospel. This is the good news. Tell everybody how he saved you. This is the gospel. Come here, the good news. Tell everybody there's a God that loves you. Oh, how he loves you. There's a God that